managed to open 17 branches. We are spread in about 7 different counties in Kenya, and we are looking to open several other service centers. The next one in this region will be in Twamba, which hopefully in the next few months, inshallah, we will make an announcement of. We are also very keen to look at the regional countries. Our next frontier, inshallah, will be Tanzania. Hopefully in the course of 2019, we should have presence in Tanzania. For those who do not know, maybe I should also tell you who owns Gulf African Bank. Most of our investors and shareholders come from the Middle East, and that's where the World Gulf comes in. There is a company called Dubai World, which is owned by the government of Dubai. They own about 22% of this bank. There is a bank in Bahrain called the Al-Salam Bank, one of the largest Islamic commercial banks in Bahrain. They own another 22%. We have an investor from our, an entrepreneur from Saudi Arabia called Sheikh Abdullah bin Nizar. He also owns about 22% of the bank. We have the IFC. IFC is International Finance Corporation, which is an investment arm of the World Bank. They own approximately 15% of the bank. And we have PTA Bank, which is a regional commercial bank, which is owned by about 21 countries in Africa, including Kenya, and they own about 5% of the bank. So the fact that Kenya is also, the government of Kenya is also part of PTA Bank, by extension, government of Kenya also owns part of this bank through their investment.